How are we doing? Jeremy Brown, your car guy. I'm sitting in a 2007 Camry, one of the vehicles that was involved in the 2.5 million recall that Toyota just put out. Now, this is a voluntary recall, so we have to stress that it is voluntary. So you don't have to bring it in, but we certainly suggest you do. What the recall consists of on this 2.5 million cars is the power driver switch for the windows. Basically, what they're saying is when the window goes down, or when the window goes up, there's kind of a sticky or notchy feeling. What's causing that is when the part was actually produced at the supplier, they use a kind of a bad lubricant or a subpar lubricant, and it's carbonized, which means it's kind of seizing. So which is going to cause that sticky feeling. Your window's still going to work, it's just going to feel chunky. If you don't want it to work that way, bring it in. We'll take care of it if your car's involved in the recall. Toyota says that they are going to send out letters to owners of these vehicles end of this month, beginning of the next month, to let you know that your car is or is not involved in the recall. If it is, call me or email me. We'll set you up an appointment and get it taken care of. You need a loaner car, shuttle service, whatever you need, I'm here for you. But just wanted to put your mind at ease. It's a window recall. And that's it. If you have any questions, Jeremy Brown, yourcarguy.com, or you can email me at jeremybrown@gofiori.com, call me at the store at 814-696-1111, or you know, any other way you want to contact me on Facebook. This video will be posted everywhere. So once again, the 2.5 million Toyota recall, it's on the power window switch, a little bit of lube, and we're good to go. And if you have any questions, call me. All right, once again, Jeremy Brown, your car guy, here for you. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have a great day.